Hi guys, I hope you all are doing well. Today I'm going to show you how to mirror your nails accordingly. This is my Instagram profile. Please visit over here. Okay, let's start. So I have the size chart where I have written the standard sizes of XS, S, M, L, and also the nail sizes from 0 to 9. Between this, your nail sizes will fit accurately. So let's begin now. The things we needed: one marker or any pen. Between these two, anything you have, you can use it. Okay, next, sellotape, transparent sellotape. We need to mirror the nails like this. Next, scissor, scale, notepad, all these things that we need to mirror. And on size chart, I have to show you. Now let's begin. I'm going to start from index finger, cut the tape for more than the breadth of your nail pad and place it in the middle of the nail pad. Press it with your nails. Mark the end of the nails with marker. In this way, very carefully. See, just in the middle of your finger. See, view the nail and now remove the tape, mirror it with scale. Starting from zero, view these lines and this is 10, 11, 12. This is, it means this is 12 mm. Millimeter. Write it down on your notepad. Index finger 12 mm. Right. Similarly, the following fingers will also be mirrored like this all way. Next, again, cut the tape more than the breadth of your nail pad and place it down on your nail, middle of your nail pad. Press it like this. You will get exactly mirror by this. Mark with a marker. Carefully, yeah. Right, now remove the tape, place it down and mirror it with scale again, starting from zero, very tense. Now see her. This is 10, 11, 12. This is near about. millimeter. I'm sorry. And now, going to mirror a ring finger, cut it down, see, yeah, like this, press it down nicely, right? Remove the tape and place it down. Mirror with your scale starting from zero. Let's see where it ends. This will at 11. Yeah, this was 11 mm. Now our small finger, pinky one, cut the tape and place it on your pinky finger. Press it with your nail nicely. See how easy it was, right? This was not a big deal. And now place it on your mat. Starting from zero up to, this is 0 to 9 mm. This is so your small finger. Okay, so our thumb, repeat the same process. This video I have made on the demand of many customers. Place on your thumb, press it down with a nail. Mark with a marker. This will help you to mirror exact size of your nail. See, place it down. Again, starting from zero till it's 15. Yeah, exact 15 it is. Write it down, 15 mm. So here we have our exact mirror of our nails. Now you can do it the same if you have any doubt. So please place your comments down. See, 12 mm, this is 5 number. 13 mm, this is 4. These are your sizes of your nails. The press on nails, 11, 6, 9, 8. So here we conclude that, yeah, thumb two. Here we conclude our all the fingernails, 2, 5, 4, 6, 8. This will match with 2, 5, 4, 6, 9. In place of 9, 8 is there, so this doesn't matter a lot. You can use any, you can use 8, either 9, and this is our. I have done with it. I have the exact mirrors of my nails. Now you can buy from Nails for You Bar 13. This is my Instagram profile page. You can visit over here. And this was my small tutorial. I hope you are satisfied with it. I hope you understand each and every tip. Thank you and bye bye.